rainforests. Vibrant, vital, and vanishing. They're home to more than half of our planet's plant and animal species, but we're in a race against time. A third of the world's rainforests are already gone, the rest under siege. To protect what remains, we need fast, scalable tools to track biodiversity and support conservation efforts. To meet this challenge, XPRIZE partnered with sponsor Alana and assembled a coalition of international and local partners to launch a competition that accelerates innovation in biodiversity monitoring.
Acho que está todo mundo aqui com o mesmo objetivo e horizonte de garantir que a biodiversidade planetária seja preservada por meio do conhecimento da sua existência e também por meio da proteção dos seus territórios.
Launched in 2019, XPRIZE Rainforest issued a global call to innovators, develop breakthrough tools to transform how we monitor and protect tropical ecosystems. 300 teams from 70 countries stepped up to take on the challenge. In 2024, after 5 years of development, testing, and assessment, six of the most promising teams were selected to compete in the finals to test their breakthrough technologies in the Amazon rainforest with an independent panel of expert judges on hand to rigorously evaluate the competing teams. Over a 24-hour period, drones, bioacoustic sensors, and rovers were deployed to survey the testing site. After that, teams had just 48 hours to analyze their data and deliver their results.
We are super excited to see what might be in these forests, and we have a general sense of what might be there just from species distribution models. Because it's an area that's not as well explored and not a ton of samples, could be anything there and potentially things that are new to science.
So the end of the sampling was when we take the picture, and that's like the raw data for XPRIZE, and so that's in-field analysis basically, which is pretty cool. And then they already take it to the next level and get real-time results.
So basically we are doing edge to edge mapping for the whole 100 hectares so that we can count how many trees, we can then identify all the species of individual trees. We can estimate the biomass and how tall they are, what kind of volumetric biomass each tree is going to have.
He just processed the multi-spectral images, and so he's trying to help me find water for eDNA analysis.
The cohesion of all the teams really comes down to their work, their camaraderie, what they've been building towards over the last 5 years. And for us, it was just really incredible to see their progress.
A gente tem pessoas do mundo inteiro trabalhando juntas, assim, a gente pode ver o empenho de cada equipe, né, trabalhando 24 horas.
Después de todos estos años también de haber acabado casi las últimas operaciones con éxito de algo que ha sido un reto humano y tecnológico sin precedentes, muy muy orgullosa y muy afortunada.
With the finals testing completed, the judges deliberated and in October 2024 chose the competition winners. Limelight Rainforest claimed the $5 million grand prize. Their fully autonomous limelight collection system adeptly navigated the rainforest's complex terrain, collecting environmental DNA data to deliver thousands of species identifications in the process, with remarkable speed, precision, and incredible taxonomic range.
All 10 limelights came back safely. They all collected acoustic data. They all collected camera data. They all collected insects. We mapped the forest canopy to an incredible detail.
I have the most fantastic team of passionate people that haven't slept in 3 days. They are amazing, and it's why we've had some success here, and it's why we hope to have more success in the future.
Map of Life Rapid Assessments earned second place, winning $2 million with an innovative platform that autonomously collected extensive visual, acoustic, and environmental DNA data.
This is incredibly new technology that we're using to be able to set up a remote field lab.
We want to provide a long-term global resource that people can visit at any time to learn about the biodiversity of this patch of forest. So we really have a global scale ambition.
Rounding out the winners, the Brazilian team claimed third place, winning $500,000 with a locally driven, tech-integrated approach fusing satellite imagery with forest floor sensors to create a resilient system tailored for some of the world's toughest terrain.
Como botânico, nunca imaginei trabalhar junto com uma equipe de robótica. E a equipe de robótica nunca imaginou trabalhar junto com pessoas tão interessadas nas árvores. Essa integração foi sendo construída aos poucos e hoje a gente consegue trabalhar muito bem junto e ciência se faz assim, né? Ciência se faz muito com as parcerias, com a complementaridade das ideias.
Together, these teams didn't just demonstrate their solutions, they delivered real results. Across the competition, teams made close to 13,000 observations, uncovering 2,282 unique taxa, proving that with the right technology, we can monitor the complexity of rainforest life with speed and scale.
Eu acho que talvez um dos maiores legados desse prêmio é criar essa comunidade da biodiversidade, das novas tecnologias e soluções para a biodiversidade das florestas tropicais.
And these technologies are already finding real-world applications, from informing protected area design to empowering indigenous communities to monitor biodiversity on their terms.
Better future for the planet, to protect biodiversity, to protect rainforests, to protect livelihoods of indigenous peoples and local communities. And so when you have that as your baseline fundamental motivation, you're not in competition, you're all working towards the same common goal.
XPRIZE Rainforest reshaped what's possible, revolutionizing biodiversity monitoring, ushering in a new era of conservation. To learn more about how you can support and scale these technologies, head to xprize.org/rainforest.